IT professionals video tutorials. This tutorial, we want to show you how to create your shortcut to your desktop in ERPNEXT. So you come to your browser, see a three icon, select more tools, now select create shortcut. So we can name our shortcut ERPNEXT. ERPNEXT. You now say create. So once you say create, so that's how. So let's. This is the Windows ERPNEXT. So thanks for watching.